Hello, Internet. I'm here to bring you October's Fandom of the Month Club unboxing. My friend texted me last night asking me if I had gotten it yet, and I said I did, but I wasn't going to open it till this morning, and she just sent a whole bunch of those emojis with the smiley face like this. So that means, I'm assuming that means it's a theme that she thinks I'm going to really, really enjoy, or she just wanted my opinion on it. But I'm excited, so I really cannot wait to see what it is. So we're just going to go ahead and open it. Oh my god. Oh my god. Pie. Oh, Supernatural! Fandom of the Month Club member! Oh, and here's the new magnets, which, as I said, I am loving. I will try to insert a photo of the two that I have so far, and I'll add this to my collage. Sam and Dean! I'm a huge Supernatural fan, if you didn't guess by that squawking. So this is exciting! Oh my gosh, oh my gosh, oh my gosh, oh my gosh. I need some Supernatural jewelry in my life. See? I got baby right here. I like Supernatural. Now I understand why Anna was so excited for me to open this. Saving people, hunting things, the family business. Team Free Will. Oh, this is so exciting. Oh, okay, so these are a huge pair of wings for a ring. I'm assuming they're Castiel's wings, but really they could be any of the angels on the show. Oh, I just realized I'm to an episode. Wait, what day is it today? Yeah, I did not watch last week's episode yet. It is an adjustable ring, so my fat fingers can wear it. Boom, boom, look at that. Oh my gosh, Castiel is probably my favorite character on the show, then Dean. Or maybe it's Crowley. I don't know, I just love the whole show. Come on. Oh! I'm so excited because I just went through this whole thing with a bunch of crafters that I know to find out what's the best adhesive to attach earrings to my plugs. And the license plate and earrings. Do you guys see that? That's awesome. Really cute packaging. I see now that they have their own thing for earrings, which is really cute. I am so excited about these earrings. This is not gonna be a good video because I don't care about the camera right now. I am like all about this. Ooh, I'm so excited! What do we have in here? It's a necklace. And it's oh, it even has the Latin on it. It's the cult. The knife, I guess, that kills demons. What do they call it? Oh. And then the logo, which it's a little hard to see. It's not very focusing. Whatever. I don't even care if it focuses, because I just want to look at it. Oh, untangle. The cult is all tangled up in the necklace. Okay, so needless to say, October was a very, very good month. I really enjoyed this. Oh my gosh, should I put this on right now? It's almost Halloween, so I feel like I really should. And I already have the ring on, so I might as well put the phone on, right? Oh my god, this just makes me so happy. I'm a hunter. So, yeah. October's Supernatural themed Fandom of the Month Club. Awesome. Thumbs up, Aaron. Thumbs up.